permanently through this crisis. A real baptism of fire in his first year as the permanent chief executive. Long-serving goalkeeping coach, John Achterberg. Almost 10 years service there at Liverpool Football Club. Qualifying players, goalkeepers three and four, Vivian Kelleher, Andy Lonigan,